put down his man, and that's going to give Minnesota a power play chance.
Calling the way to Mississippi.
There's a lot going on there with the mic. You're watching Grant come in. Now, is he going to be able to move that puck across? You see it right there, and Martin's got to be reading. Okay, he's coming in. There's pressure on him. When is he going to pass that puck? So, I mean, you know, for a good one, but that man has been a good one. Well, power play number three for Minnesota. The Avs penalty killing has been good. Minnesota is 0 for 2 tonight. And overall this season, they've not been good. In fact, they are against the Avalanche. They're 0 for 9.